politicians from the Labor and Green sides. Look, I'm always reminded of comments by Barry Jones, our former science minister 100 years ago, when I was on a long-term strategy. He made the point that most politicians are generalists. They have to cover a broad spectrum of issues, but up against public servants who often studied the two grades in this piece of wood for 20 years, and company propagandists who are also very specialised. So when you get the opportunity to have user-friendly information such as we've heard today, I very much appreciate the people who put this together. I want to do two quick ads. One of them, Mark's already in a way sponsored, and that's the Australian Institute publication. I've had the opportunity to read over the last 2 weeks. It's an incredible expose of the way in which the industry is trying to create false scarcity rumours. I'm going to say it is so effective that industry is coming to Canberra at the moment to tell us about these scarcities. Not the companies themselves, but the industries who depend upon it. So they've been very effective. It also comes, of course, the low level of tax we get for this, the minimal employment we get, the fact that unconventional gas collection is far more worrying than the United States figures that they give for conventional. They're using Australian conventional gas as escape and say that applies to unconventional. There are so many things in this document from the Australian Institute you should read. The other advertisement I'll briefly give is Radio National this morning. I thought they had a very, very valuable project. It's reprogrammed next Tuesday on Radio National. Background briefing. It's related to this, the whole deception in this country by the coal power electricity industry and what's actually happening with their pricing schemes. So, thanks very much for the opportunity. I've got to apologise. My office is out of operation for 2 weeks. I've got to rush and give some materials to two staff who are going to Canberra to man their office down this week. I thank the organisers.